Skating is absolutely one of the most important skills you have to learn to play hockey, and it takes quite a while to get good at. So today we're gonna speed up this process. We're going over 5 different skating drills to help you improve your skill. All these drills are very basic and simple. It doesn't matter what your skill level is, you can be a beginner or an advanced skater, it'll help you out. So let's start off with number 1, and that is circles. To do this drill, it's pretty straightforward. Just start off in the corner and skate around the first circle all the way around, then continue on to the next one and make sure you turn the opposite direction. So this way you're practicing turning right and left. This drill is really good to help with your crossovers, which helps you pick up speed out of a turn. So to do this correctly is you step over your inside foot with your outside foot, bring your inside foot back around, push off with your outside foot, and repeat. Once you get good at that, start doing the drill skating backwards. Then once you're good at that, you can start doing transitions at the top and bottom of the circle. So you're skating forwards and backwards while skating in one circle. And trust me, it helps out so much. So next, which I don't even know the actual name of the drill, but it's basically making sharp turns in and out of pucks. So how to do this is you get 2 rows of pucks, make sure they are decently spaced out. Make sure the 2 rows are offset, so you're not skating directly back and forth, but at a slight angle. Start in the corner, skate up to the first one, make a nice cut, go to the next one, make a nice cut, go to the next one, make a nice cut, go to the next one, and I think you guys get it from there. This will help so much when you're in tight and need to make a sharp, hard turn. How to do this correctly is you take your inside foot, put it in front of your outside foot, lean over the direction you want to turn, and just turn. So this next one is somewhat similar to the last one. You're gonna be working on cuts, but also transitions. So what you wanna do is get 2 pucks, put them in a straight line, skate up. When you get to the first puck, transition at the top and skate back down backwards. Continue skating backwards until you hit the second puck, then transition around it from backwards to forwards, then skate up to the first one. You can do this on repeat as many times as you want to. This drill helps out so much with transitions, especially if you're playing defense, then you have to be doing this drill. So continuing on is the weave. What you want to do is get a handful of pucks, put them in a straight line, and simply just skate through them, just weave in and out of them. And once you get comfortable using both feet, practice on one foot. Make sure you practice with both your right foot and your left foot. So doing this drill helps out so much with your edge work, and it allows you to make those very quick direction changes and shift your weight from one side to the other. And it also helps a lot with balance, because practicing weaving in and out with one foot, it helps a lot. So practice this one as well. And lastly, my absolute least favorite drill out of all of these, and that is liners. But this drill helps out so much, not with just conditioning, but also stopping. So to do this drill, pick out some lines on the rink or dots. You start at the first line, skate to the next one, stop. Skate back to the starting line, stop. Go to past the first line to the second line, stop. Skate back to the beginning line and stop. And you just repeat that. So the point of doing this is to really help with your stopping. If you want to learn to stop and get good at stopping, do this drill. I practice it plenty of times. Does it suck? Yes. But does it improve your skill? Absolutely. And I highly recommend practicing stopping with not just your right foot, but also your left foot. Just face one direction the whole time, like just I'm gonna face these boards, and just do that, and trust me, your stopping will improve so much. So those are 5 basic drills to help you improve your skating. Please, if you found this video helpful, hit that subscribe button, make sure you get a pair of skates, get out there, practice these drills, get better at skating, and play some hockey. All right, I'll see you guys later. Peace.